Hey, what is up, guys? It's DMCGaming here, and welcome back to Skyrim Remastered. We are picking up pretty much from the last session. Unfortunately, I haven't had much time to play as the character on Skyrim, as much as I'd want to, really. So, from what I can remember, we are in Dim Hollow Crypt doing the... We're starting off the Dawnguard questline, actually. That's what I can remember, so pick up them. From the looks of it, these spiders have already been killed. And I can't remember if I was the one that killed them. Sure. Oop. Master Vampire is attacking Giant Spider. Let's give the spider a hand.
Please for me, mortal! You beg me to kill you!
And you're gonna
I'm
get
done.
An axe to the face. Oh, okay. Was not expecting that. So, within a minute of starting the episode, I'm already dead. Great start! I can't really. It's been a while since I've played, so. I can't really use that as an excuse. I can't even remember if I. No, I've just got to repick this lot up. Okay, missed the gold out. Excuse me, sorry about that. Ah, screw it, let's go jump in not on the action straight away. Charge, kill the vampire as soon as I can. Oh, screw you then, spider. As soon as I help. Seriously, trying to kill me as soon as I help you? There's no helping him. There's no helping some people. Where the hell did that vampire go? Good point. Where the hell did his body disappear to? Oh well. Meh. Stuff it. Straight through here. Let's go. Dim Hollow Cavern. Meh. Also, there is one game that I've recently downloaded onto me Xbox One.
My oath to stand up.
Which is, I think, is going to be really fun. Because it turns out, yeah, it only recently became backwards compatible, and I don't know what the hell that's done.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with nothing.
He served.
Don't know what the hell that. Oh, that's what it did. Anyway, as I was saying, pretty much this game that I'm hoping to do a couple of videos on in the future is called Tekken 6, and I bloody love it to bits. I just want to have a go at it at some point. Right, let's get sneaking around. Preferably, I don't want to take on multiple vampires at once. Or, ooh, chest. I am pretty much just going to fire breath them as soon as I can and then just go nuts on them. So, there's that Vigilant of Stendhal that we were meant to meet up with, but he's dead anyway. Hello, Vigilant. Ooh, cure disease potion. Don't need that because I've already found that out. Might want that though. You can have... Ah, scruff it. Stuff it. I need an ingredient to give him. Actually, no, I need giant toes. I'll have... Bollocks, I just picked up everything. Didn't mean to do that. You can have your belted tunic back. You can have your boots back. Have your ragged trousers back. I'll re-equip that. You can have that. Hang on, I've just given him something that whatever. Are they actually trying to sort out the problem, the puzzle? Or what? So there's one there, and there's one over there as well. From my first guess, that's a thrall. That's the blooded vampire, and that's Lokiel. And funnily enough, they can't see a feckin' thing.
I knew I smelled mortal.
And you're going to be dead soon. Right, there goes one. There goes two. And I'm going to quickly heal. I'll give you a swift and beautiful death. Like, fuck, will you? I think I'm relying too much on that to end the dual strong attack. To me, it's just way too overpowered. No, I don't want that. I don't want any more vampire dust. Oh, where is it? I don't need that. Lokiel, give me that and that. Don't need any of that. Yeah, it's just bone meal. I like them though. Use button, spike through the hand. Right, what am I doing now? I need to push things into place. So, push that back. That's gonna push it. Right, so, is it just me or is this like a ridiculously simple puzzle? Push that forward and I think this one goes back. Yep. This one goes here and nope, no it doesn't. It goes there. Then should be done. Yeah, that's done. Yay! We sorted the puzzle! Yay, wasn't hard at all. Activate! Vampire! Just a mysterious woman with an elven dagger.
Where is... Who sent you here?
Well, a man named Isran.
I don't know who that is.
So,
is he... like me? Vampire.
Right, okay. Yes. Yeah, this is... So if you don't know who this is Serena, if I remember rightly. Yeah. I can't remember which side you have to side with for her to become one of your followers. I think you have to side with the vampires, but I do want to side with the Dawn Guard.
Not fond of vampires, I...
But
kill me, kill one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is.
Where do they need to go, actually?
I'm on an island to the west of Solon. By the way, my name is Serana.
Oh, it's Serana, not Serena.
Yes, it is. And it's my...
Elder Scroll! Yes. Sorry about that.
It's... complicated. I can't really talk about it.
Ooh, actually, trade things with me. What have you?
Thank you.
Oh, okay. It's great. We are going this way. Thought you might come to life. Charge! Screw you! You bastard! You! Sorry about that, guys. And I need to run away a sec. Yep, definitely run away. Because he's keeping up with me. Dwarven war axe. Ow. You bitch. And you're dead. Ooh, hey up. You've just fallen down here. Garnet, iron ore, and I don't need that. Really. Why have I got a random bucket? Get rid of the bucket. Where the hell did that iron ore go? Right, it's there.
I'm a little woozy, but it might just be waking up.
Right, constantly healing. need Dwindling Frost. And yeah, script. I don't know why I've got the hiccups all of a sudden. Good, but this is the one problem I've always had. I can never figure out where the frig I'm meant to be going. Ah, right, so it's just over here. Let's go! Wooden door. Hopefully we don't run into more vampires. Or the any gargoyles, actually. Drago, I'm okay with. Anything else? Nah. It's pretty funny how I just tried to jump just to get over here. When there was stairs, I think? Alright, so that's open that door. And a lot of luck. Up to Drago. And one Drago. Oh, it's a Drago white. Okay. Yeah, that's Yolgi. What's the control on you? Oh, it's a skeleton that just got exploded. Yeah, he heals. Right, where am I going now? Well, that's a Drago.
Be careful. I think we
I can quite clearly see that to Drago. Scuff skeleton! Die! Wait, was she fighting? Apparently it's a skeleton, even though it quite clearly looks like a Drago. Oh! Never mind, it is a skeleton. There was something else over here somewhere. Oh!
Knew I heard something.
Oh, bugger. Oh no. The Drago Death Overlord. Shit! Right, I'll deal with the skeleton. Serana can deal with that bloody Death Lord. Sec. Right, you. Die. You. Get back here. Smack. And you're dead. Okay, I need to run. That did just sod all to him. Kind of. Okay. I could do with a stamina regen. Come on. Get him. This ain't bad actually. This is a bit better. Right, you're dead. You better have some good shit on you. Honed Ancient Nord Battle Axe. It's terrible. Compared to my damage joke. Oh. Can you get off there? Just stop dying. Alright, I love that death bell. What's in this chest? Orcish arrows. Elven bow. Ooh. Do I want to take it out? I'll take the elven bow. And I'll leave. Wait, what? Why do I have an elven war axe which does 68 damage? So, wait, what? I'm confused. Since when did my weapons do so much? I don't remember this at all. I really do not remember this. What? Oh, hang on. It's because of... I just realised it's because I've got Berserker Rage activated. That's why it's doing so much. Do I have a extra... Oh, yeah, I do. Activate that, might as well. And we're leaving. Well, for starters, we're going back to Skyrim. I'm going back home, just so I can drop off some stuff. And, well, I don't know what I'll do from there.
It's so good
good to breathe the air again. Hang on, shouldn't you be wearing a hood?
Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
Because it's daytime. You need a hood on, or else you'll burn. I'm really confused. Oh, hang on, it's a giant's camp. Let's see how much damage I do while I'm... Because I think I'm still going to be a berserker. Rage, never mind. Yeah, I think my damage should have gone down now. So, I'm doing... Yeah, it's bloody... That's fucking wild. Bloody berserker rage. Oh, hey. Just ignore me, please. Hang on, is this the place that I'm thinking of? I don't think it is. Well, I'm quickly going to fast travel home, which is Winstead Manor. And if you don't know how to get this house, it is becoming the Thane of Morthal and then purchasing the land to build your own house. And obviously, because it's me and, well, because I wanted to try and do the resto potion glitch off camera, I've gone greenhouse, alchemy lab, and then the armory on the side. And I'm slow as fuck. Wait, hang on. Is that Lydia? Why is Lydia not wearing the armor I gave? I gave her a full set of orcish armor and she's not wearing it. Right, let's go to my chest. Quickly drop off some shit. What do we need to drop off? Right, elven bow, elven war axe, that. Drop off the clay. Drop off them. Yeah, so should be okay now.
What do you need, my thane?
Has the store made any money?
We have a cozy little profit.
Hey, 300 here. Gold.
This is your here. This is
script.
Fresh.
Hey, now she's wearing the bloody hood. Right, now that I've dropped all that lot off, I'm just gonna quickly go. Right, where am I going? Alright, so I'm going back there. I think I'll take her home. Then I'm gonna end up. I think when you take her home and finish the quest, then. Yeah, I think when you take her home, you then finish the quest. That's how you meant to bloody say it. I wonder about my own bloody English half the time. Shit, was that a dragon? Oh yeah, so it is. Let's go beat the shit out of this then, before we go anywhere. If it's actually going to do anything. By the looks of it, it's just chilling over there, so I'm just going to keep the sword off then. And hopefully, Saran... Yeah, she's just over there. Onwards! My noble steed. AKA Shadow... Wait, hang on, yeah. Yeah, it is Shadow Mere. I keep really forgetting what I've got. I'd say that's one thing I find a little bit annoying about sprinting with the horses. You don't really have a stamina bar for how much it can sprint. Oh hey, Mr. Bear. I'm just gonna jump off of it. Oh, okay. Cheers for that, you dick. That was a bit retarded. Excuse me, sorry about that. Race. Suit. Definitely not been any changes to the plan. Actually, nah. Definitely gonna be the same thing. It's literally just go to Skeger or something. Then just walk down, it's easy enough. And hopefully not get bloody attacked by that dragon again. Or by the bloody bear. Because that bear did more damage to me than the bloody dragon. Right. That dragon should technically start attacking about now. Yeah, it's over there. I'm just going to peg it. just screw trying to kill it. I'm pegging it. Right, so, Lost Echo Cave. Hey, up. Oh, okay. Hello, dragon. Hey, do you mind? Oh,
You!
Quickly regen health before we get the one down, and that's sorted. Quickly kill him. Okay. Just casually almost going invisible there, almost. Ride the dragon! I am one with the dragon. Take him out to bloody kill it. Might as well take the whole lot. Keep going. So if we do come up across that bear again, I am pretty much just gonna set it on fire. Which I think I'm about to do. Yeah, the bear's just casually sitting there. What up, bitch? Oh, you want to see some fire? Okay, why do you have Okay, no! That's bullshit! Then everything gets bloody staggered by that. He doesn't. Fuck this. Fucking twat. Fucking Care Bear doesn't give a shit if I want to stagger him. I was about to say, I'm back home again. For God's sake! Just let me fucking drop off Serana. Oh, I'm just tempted to just run past everything. Screw the dragon. Screw it. It's now raining. Run! Screw the dragon. Never mind, the dragon's gonna get me anyway. Ass. Pretty funny is that when I do it to the dragon, you bloody get staggered. Do it to a bear. No. Just 360 pirouette, I think. It's like, yay. To be fair though, I don't know what happened with me trying to not being able to shout. It's like, shit. This must be getting annoying for you guys. Sorry about that. But I just need to get fucking past it. It's a cunt. It's just annoying that apparently that it's like the problem isn't the dragon, it's a fucking bear. I can't believe that I'm having more problems with a fucking bear than I am with a bloody dragon. Oh, okay, it's now fucking changed. It's now a bloody blood dragon. This is gonna be fun. Never mind, it's just attacking that one. So, I'm legging it. No point attacking something that's not attacking me. Just makes sense, really. So, just to get hold of that, we've discovered it for the third bloody time. Right, okay, so it's not coming after us. That thing. Better not be coming after us. Is that bloody bear still there? Yeah, the bear's still just casually sitting there. Fuck you, you don't see a thing. You black. He's fucking blind as shit. Apparently he can't see me. Yeah, he's blind as fuck he is. Right, this episode is probably going to be a bit longer than usual. Just to get this bloody quest done. So I'm dreading to think of how long an episode's going to be if I try and fight Karstag or someone like that. One of them bosses. Yeah, I don't need... Yeah, screw the hawkers. And to be honest, I think I do need a steward for my house. Just so it's... just so it's safe from any hawkers. Because I've done it before when I had the fish hatchery. I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, but it got... All the fish that I put in there got eaten by hawkers. Fucking annoying. I'm really not sure if I mentioned that before or not. I think I did. Barnacles! And we are... Yes, ice water jetty. No, travel to the fucking castle.
Towards a castle.
Right. Charge straight to the castle. Just drop off the vamp, little Serana, and I'm gonna disappear again. Hopefully.
Go away. We don't suffer trespassers.
Go away, we don't suffer trespassers. Fuck you. I've got someone you might want to fucking see.
Hey, so, before we go in there...
I
wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in, I think... I know your friends would probably...
I would probably kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some...
Show some more.
Yeah.
Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit.
Well, yeah, obviously I can shut the fuck up. Okay, so, it's pretty much... We're gonna walk straight in here and then beat the shit out of
Skyrim weather.
Well, actually not beat the shit out of all the vampires. Sorry about that. Shit, I've just lost my train of thought. The fuck was I saying? Yeah, whatever. Probably wasn't important then.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait.
Serana?
Well, fuck you
is
then,
that truly you?
Fuck you.
I cannot believe my eyes.
Wait, hang on. Didn't I just say your follower can't accompany you in here? You're my only follower. And,
my lord, everyone.
Pretty much.
Serana has returned.
Oh, okay.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
Well, I don't really know what to say at the moment.
My long lost daughter.
But mead. Mead. Well, potion of blood. Mead. Mead. Person. Ooh, actually, I'm a cannibal. Can I be? Can I eat him? Wait, hang on. What? You can talk to the vampire cattle? How the hell can you talk to someone who looks like they're dead? How the hell can you talk to a dead person?
I would let her watch this reunion.
Oh, hello, person with armor I would like to have.
Now,
but,
tell me.
Well, really, it's not. Doesn't beat this, though. Doesn't beat this.
This is my savior.
Yay, I'm the one who freed her, bitch.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name?
What's your name?
I am Hark,
I'm Shark Grieg,
Lord of this
bitch.
Court.
And I'm here to slit your throat.
My daughter,
I know you're a twat.
You what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest. And for centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world.
Hark on.
All that ended Hark on. When my wife betrayed me.
I don't give a
stole
shit with your pacing up and down. You're just telling me what's going on.
I was about to suggest that. There is but one gift I can give, that is, I offer you my blood. Take it and you will-
Nope!
Yes, I The power of my blood will purge that filth. I will banish you from this castle.
Well, screw you. I want to stay a werewolf. So, fuck you. I'm staying with the Dawn Guard. And
I offer
now.
You just look like a massively buffed up Voldemort with no nose, obviously. Hang on, Voldemort doesn't have a nose anyway, so.
So be it. You are prey, like all.
You are. I banish you, it's called. Fuck you, you old ass bitch. It's pretty funny how he tells. Points it straight at you. You move out the way, and you still get teleported. Anyway. Now that we finally bloody completed the quest, I'm going to end this episode here. So, thank you guys for watching. If you've enjoyed, please leave a like down below. Leave a comment on what other quests you want to see me do. Excuse me. Subscribe for more content, and if you do subscribe, please hit the little bell icon that's next to the subscribe button. This will let you get notifications of when I upload new videos. So, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.